Hello everyone, and welcome to Ladies Night Unlimited. You know what, my bad, I meant to say Undisputed Pro Ladies Night Unlimited. And we are in Ohio, I see. So of course we're going to give you a quick rundown of all the matches. And yes, we are starting Season 2, people. We are not playing around here. We are starting Season 2, and we're just going to go full speed ahead, baby. Just going to go full speed ahead. We ain't going to let nothing stop us, because it's 2017, and that's how we do. And as you can see, the new Undisputed Pro Women's Champion has something to say in the opener here. Alexia Lovecraft wants to address the UPW universe, and we're going to start off with a women's tag team matchup. As on the left we have the Originals, and they are going up against Jade Firestorm and Ring of Terror. In the second match we have Kyva Draven and one of our veterans here for a while, Jessica Bell, and that's probably going to be a show stealer right here. This match right here is going to be a show stealer, mark my words. And then we got Rainbow going against Sayori Takahashi. Kitty Barnes is going to go up against the champion here tonight. And in the main event, Pamela is going to defend the Women's Television Championship against Jessica B. We're going to find out if it was all just a fluke in that ladder match at the season's beatings. Pamela has to prove herself here tonight. Can she still hold on to the title? I guess we're going to see, aren't we? See, Lovecraft has something to say here tonight. I'm sure she wants to, you know, boast about becoming the women's champion. But we're going to see, you know, what she's going to address to all the people. Anyways, enough of that. Alexia Lovecraft, created by Serafina Eisen. And of course, this is on the PS4 Community Creations. So, Alexia Lovecraft won that big championship match in the main event at Season's Beatings. But you can bet, I don't know if Diamond Johnson is just going to ride along up until the sunset and allow Lovecraft to stay champion. Let me say that. Lovecraft has got something to say. So everybody shut your pie hole and listen to the queen. That's right, shut your stinking pie hole. Lovecraft does not give a damn, man. She'll talk trash right directly to the crowd. She just told that audience to shut their pie hole. Damn, Alexia, do you have to talk like that to the fans? All these amazing fans that spend their hard-earned money to be in this arena, and you're gonna talk to them like that? She got one thing right. The WWE is horrible. But not Undisputed Pro. Undisputed Pro is the future of professional wrestling. Don't worry, Lovecraft, you already got the recognition. You're the champion. Alexia Lovecraft, the first ever two-time UPW Women's Champion. She's really getting this crowd off their asses. The crowd telling Alexia that they are not worthy. She just really laid down a law right there. This woman is not screwing around. But of course, we are going to get to the first match of the night. All right, on the left we have the Originals, the team of Bombshell Amy and Pat Kennedy. And they were created by Kobe is GOAT. And yes, these ladies are making their debut here tonight. The first time ever stepping in an Undisputed Pro ring. And the same could be said for these ladies on the right. We have the team of Ring of Terror on the right. And on the left we have... Let me get my damn notes together here. Okay, Ring of Terror and Jade Firestorm, of course. I would like to call them... I'd call them Firestorm of Terror. How about that? We can call these two ladies Firestorm of Terror. So these ladies were created by Death SMMH. And of course, this is on the PS4 Community Creations. And let me tell you something right now. This girl, Pat Kennedy, on the left with the dirty blonde hair and the ponytail. I've seen what this lady can do in the ring. And she is just incredible in that ring. She is definitely somebody that the other ladies are going to have to look out for on the roster. Because when Pat Kennedy gets into that ring, all bets are off. So I think I see this lady going very far in Undisputed Pro. So of course that remains to be seen with so much competition that we are constantly dragging up in here. I think every single person on the roster is hungry. I think every single person on the roster is definitely a force to be reckoned with. You are not going to get the pinfall. You are not going to get the 1-2-3 easily with all these superstars that I got on my roster. It just ain't gonna happen. You're gonna have to do some work with these superstars. So let's get to the first match of the night. Coming to the ring, one from Boston, Massachusetts, Pat Kennedy from Rutherford, New Jersey, and they call themselves the Originals. We are finally here. We are finally here up in that beautiful Ladies Night Arena. The time has finally come, people. Ladies Night Arena, created by my partner ChomoArigato. Yes. Coming to the ring, I'd like to call Firestorm of Terror. Yes, the team of Jade Firestorm and Ring of Terror here. These ladies look ready to go. Wait a minute, is she wearing high heels? Nobody wears high heels to my ring. See, I'm gonna have to fire somebody. That's unacceptable. We're gonna have to get the high heels off immediately. Sorry, no high heels in this ring. This is pro wrestling, baby. Referee calls for the bell. Let's see what you got, ladies. I had to get that tough, you know, Japanese referee up in there. You know, control these ladies. Need a tough guy up in there. You know, when the ladies get out of hand, the guy going, no, you break now. See, I need a tough guy like that, so that's why I picked this Japanese ref. He's gonna keep order in my ring. Nice reversal there by Jade. She's really running circles around Bombshell Amy right now. Amy is in trouble as she tags in Ring of Terror. Nice move there. And a neck breaker. Yeah, she can't wear this attire. Like, this is wrong. Reversal there by Amy. As she tags in Pat Kennedy. Whips it to the ropes. Nice drop kick there. Ring of Terror is really playing out some nice moves, all things considered. See, I told you, this girl is a force to be reckoned with. Pat Kennedy going on this vicious attack. Terror with a jawjacker. Stunner. Now, Pat doesn't know where she's at right now. Submission hold. Terror really has it locked in now. And she releases. Kennedy. Reversal. Beautifully executed. Tagging Amy back into the ring now. To the ropes. Power slam. The originals taking control of this match. A boot right to the face. Reversal. Terror and Firestorm really have to get back into this match. Amy with a suplex. Suplex City, bitch. Tags in Kennedy again as they're both just viciously attacking Terror. Referee, no. Telling Amy to get out of the ring. As Kennedy showboating, and rightfully so. Bitch slap. Here she comes. Hurricanrana. Kennedy now. Whipping her to the other turnbuckle. DDT. Nice ring awareness there by Ring of Terror. Reversed. Fireman's carry. Kennedy with her own fireman's carry. Backdrop. Could this be it? No. Kick out. The originals are doing an amazing job keeping control of this matchup right now. They are in full control. But Terror comes back. Takes it to the turnbuckle. She's going for something big here. But it's reversed. I don't know why Terror didn't go for that tag there. And a backbreaker. Terror really needs to make a tag, but she's not really doing anything right now for some reason. She's just a statue. Okay, there she goes. Kick right to the face. All you ladies on the roster, that's the girl you have to watch out for right there. She is dangerous. Uh-oh. Now with stomps. Mud hole stomping. Stomping a mud hole in her ass. And drop kick. Jade and Terror really have to pull out something here because they are in big trouble. The originals are very comfortable right now. They're very relaxed. They know exactly what they are doing. Takes Amy to the turnbuckle. Reversed. And a forearm. I have to say that we have some amazing singles matches coming up here tonight. Oh, a big elbow by Amy. Beautifully executed. And a kick out. Man, Jade is over there. She's fully energized. Terry just needs to make that that tag. Jade has not taken much damage in this match at all. But the same cannot be said for Ring of Terror. As she whips Bombshell Amy to the turnbuckle. Now these ladies are going to have their own stomping. Their own mud hole stomping little event here. Now Terra. Drop kicks her down. Is this it for the originals? No, only a one count. Oh, she just missed that one. She missed it good. Referee counting for Terra to get out of the ring there. Amy working on the arm. Backdrop. Amy just on this vicious attack. What's she doing here? Elbow drop. This has to be it right here. Referee down for the count. No. The match continues. Amy taking Jade to the turnbuckle. Jade reverses. Oh my goodness. Left hand. She just pulled some brass knucks out of her trunks. She pulled brass knucks out of her trunks and just laid a left hand right on Amy's face. That should be a disqualification. Uh-oh. Reverse power slam. Amy is going for it again. Pat Kennedy, and Amy are going to be a force to be reckoned with here in UPW. Whips her to the turnbuckle. Uh-oh, they're going for it here. Shoulder block. Double shoulder block. She was going for the pin there, but I think something happened. Kennedy believes that she is in full control of this match. Look at her. Now toying with Jade. These girls are dangerous. No. Reversed by Jade. But Kennedy has her again. Reversed by Jade. Jade with a clothesline. And another clothesline. Oh. Takes her down. Oh, left hand right to Kennedy's face. She pulled something out of her trunks again. Are they going for it here? They're going to go for their finisher. Jade has her. Oh my god. Kennedy is out. She is out cold here. This has to be it. It's over. Kennedy could not get up from that one. The originals fought hard. There are many times that I thought they had this match right in the bag. But Pat Kennedy just could not get up from that vicious kick to the back of the head that ended the match. Look at that. Beautiful elbow drop from the top. These ladies really showed us what they're made of here. And yes, we will be getting those high heels off of Ring of Terror as soon as possible. Yes, we are very passionate about wrestling here in Undisputed Pro. We don't play games here in Undisputed Pro. Go big or go home. You could see Pat Kennedy's eyes just glazed over after that kick to the back of the head. I knew she wasn't getting up. She could have a concussion after that one. Here are your winners, Ring of Terror and Jade Firestorm. But let's keep it rolling, baby. That's what we do. Ladies and gentlemen, mark my words, you are looking at probably the match of the night. You are probably looking at the match of the night, folks. And we haven't even begun yet. Okay, on the left, we have Kyva Draven. And she was created by Movicious 617. My mistake. And on the right, of course, we have the lovely Jessica Bell. And of course, Jessica Bell created by ChomoArigato. So, as I was saying, I believe that we are looking at the match of the night. And you know what? I need to get me a blanket because I'm freezing my ass off. We have been, here in Fargo, we've been having like 20 degrees below zero, like every single day, for about, how long has this been? Probably about 2 weeks, a little over 2 weeks. It just hasn't been fun. Okay, it's cold, it's dark, it's gloomy. Let me check these comments real quick before we get going with this epic matchup. All right, yes, Chomo's in the building. Let's do this. This match right here can really go either way because, you know, I've seen what Kyva Draven brings to the table. And this girl is something dangerous. Coming to the ring, Kyva Draven. I've seen what this girl can do in the ring. She's very vicious. She just goes right at you, and she doesn't hold back. She's also not afraid to pull out those big moves if she has to. This is not a girl that you want to face on a bad day at the job. See, but the thing about Jessica Biel, Jessica Biel is always ready. She's always prepared. So, Kaiva cannot take Jessica lightly. And now, her opponent making her way to the ring, Jessica Biel. Beware of the bell ringer. It'll knock your ass out. Oh, this is gonna be good. This is gonna be good. Let's just do it, baby. Let's show them what you got, ladies. Alright, they're not gonna start out with chain wrestling at all. She takes Jessica down immediately, which is very smart. Bale comes back. Draven comes back. Bale comes back. Draven comes back. And a bitch slap. Okay, a real bitch slap right there. Draven has the arm now. Bale in trouble in the early stages of this match. But no, she breaks out of it. Now Draven. Oh my goodness. With shots and a clothesline. Bale is not getting up so fast now. As Kaiva boasting in the corner. Oh, big shot by Jessica. Now with the foot on the neck. That's a very, unconventional move. Now Bale continuing this attack. She really does need to stay on Draven here, because Draven can come back at any time, just like that. Draven working on the arm now. Stomps on the arm. And a kick right to the face. Again. Boasting to the crowd. She is just taunting Bale here. Beautiful move there. A Frankensteiner-like move there. Oh, and a right hand right to the face. She almost knocked her out. Bale with a jawjacker. Now Bale getting confident. Takes it to the middle of the ring. Suplex. Now Kaiva in a little bit of trouble here. Bale. Another clothesline. And a kick right to the face. Now Bale. You know, she's just taunting Draven now. Taunting the crowd. And the bell ringer. I told you that could knock you right out. Oh, Kaiva comes right back. These ladies are just putting on a clinic here. A right to the eye. Reversed. Crowd really getting off their asses for this match. And a backdrop. The crowd standing. Oh, beautiful move there. Now Bell in a bit of trouble. And another right hand by Kaiva. Just when you think it's over for one lady, the other lady comes back and a kick out. Crowd really getting behind both of these ladies here. Uh-oh. Bell, and she hits the leg drop. She's gonna go for the pin. Ref down. Two. And a kick out. By God Almighty, the match continues. The heart, the determination of these ladies. Kaiva staying on her. Come with the power bomb. She put her down hard right there. This could be it. Two. No. Reverses into a submission hold. Bella's in trouble. Bella's in deep, deep doo-doo right now. But she gets out of it. Kaiva stand on the attack. Yes, we'd like to send a shout out to all the millions and millions of the Tubars fans. She missed that one. Bell back up. Going for the barrel ringer. And she hits it again. She just hit the bell ringer again. But Kaiva will not let up. Kaiva again with a reversal. Here she comes. Plants her right down to the mat. Bell could have a broken neck after that. To the ropes. Takes her down again. This has been an unbelievably even match. Bell going for it again. Hits the leg drop. Kaiva is in trouble now. Kaiva not moving. This could be it. Referee down. It's over. Jessica. Oh my God. Jessica is so evil. Look at her. Just laughing at her opponent. Nobody said Belle was nice. She can be an evil witch sometimes. Look at that right hand. Big right hand by Kaiva Draven. Almost knocked Belle out. Jessica experiencing her own little bell ringing. Referee was like, damn, that looked like that hurt. Bell wisely went for the pin right away. And referee was down, and it was over. Here is your winner, Jessica Bell. Crowd is not liking her and she doesn't really give a damn. Just mocking her opponent. Amazing, amazing win here by Jessica Bell. Amazing match we just witnessed. And we may be about to witness another amazing match here in a ladies' night arena. So we got Rainbow on the left, created by Bubba Electric. And on the right we have one of our veterans here, Sayori Takahashi, and she was created by Ventus the Menace. So, these ladies are going head to head for the first time here tonight. Rainbow making her debut. Just like we had a debut just now with Kaiva Draven. We're seeing a lot of debuts here tonight. And these ladies so far are not disappointing. We can only speculate what we're going to see down the road in the coming weeks on Undisputed Pro Ladies Night Unlimited. I tell you, so far I've liked what I've seen here, and Sayori Takahashi, she has a new vision for what she wants to do in the future. But she's gonna have to get past these roadblocks. Now coming to the ring, Rainbow. This crowd really took to her really, really, really fast. They really love this lady. Who can only be described as a butterfly mixed with a rainbow. Such a beautiful creature. Now we are awaiting a lady who has been the face of Ladies Night Unlimited. That lady is Sayori Takahashi. Takahashi with a new look. New look, new attire. I had grown accustomed to her other look, but you know, I guess times change, you know? Times change. We evolve. We evolve, we become something else. We become something more than what we were. And that's what Takahashi had to do. I wish they would fix this shit. Sorry. Excuse my French. But you know what I mean? Fix your damn game. Right, Chomo? Let's see. Elbow to the back of the head by Rainbow. Rainbow starting it out really fast here. I don't think she wants any turn down in this match. Stomps on Takahashi's arm. Drop kick to the head. Rainbow is not playing around here. Takahashi comes back with a drop kick. Now Takahashi piling on this damage. These ladies are acting like they really want to hurt each other here tonight. Takahashi, kick right to the face. A modified version of the GTS. Rainbow with a kick to the gut, and she takes Takahashi to the ropes, and it's reversed. Beautifully executed by Takahashi. Rainbow with a knee right to her back. Going for the big one. She wants to fly. Big elbow drop. Found its mark. Takahashi says, "Get off of me." Frankenstein. These ladies have just been going back and forth here. Rainbow pandering to the crowd. Reversal. And a neck breaker. Brutal neck breaker by Takahashi. And ladies and gentlemen, we are on the road to glory. The road to glory is our next pay-per-view. And it is our Royal Rumble type pay-per-view. We will have a 30-man Rumble match to see who will fight for the big one. See who will fight for the Undisputed Pro World Heavyweight Championship. We're also going to have a 6-woman battle royale to decide who will fight for the Undisputed Pro Women's Championship on that night. We're also going to have other title, the title matches, you know, the titles on the line at the Road to Glory. Rainbow goes for the pin and a kick out. We're going to see who is going to go to the big main event at our biggest pay-per-view event. V is for victory. Victory being whoever will walk out with the championship belts. It's not going to be easy. They're going to have to go through hell. Look at Takahashi. Very confident. She's telling Rainbow, "This is my house." And kicks to the face. Rainbow with a jawjacker. Oh, and a kick to the face. Rainbow is trying to let Takahashi know, "This is my house." Takahashi with her own kick to the face. I don't think these ladies really like each other. Oh, here she comes. And a big power bomb. Rainbow is out of it. Referee down. Two. No. The match continues as the crowd comes out of their seat. Uh-oh. No, it's reversed again. Takahashi with a moonsault. Back and forth action here. Oh! Rainbow was panning to the crowd too long there. And Takahashi took advantage of it. We are at a stalemate right now. Back and forth. And an elbow to the back of the head. And here comes Rainbow. With this comeback here. Has Takahashi in our sights. And an elbow right to the throat. Rainbow. Trying to put this away. Puts her down hard. What a match. Rainbow again. She's loving this crowd. And this crowd is loving her. Takahashi with a boot right to the face. Yes, the Women's Television Championship is on the line in the main event tonight. Was it a fluke? Can Pamela retain? Can Pamela retain the title against Jessica B? And what the hell was that? As Takahashi just did a little hop in the ring there. Rainbow. Oh my god. That's gotta be it. Takahashi not moving. That's gotta be it. She just planted her head right into that mat. Two. That was a three count. Come on, ref. I clearly saw the referee's hand go down to the mat. But the match continues. Takahashi with a big power slam. A power bomb. That's right, get down there and count. Okay, what the hell is going on with my screen here? That's why I like going live, man. Anything can happen. Anything can happen, and anything can happen. Takahashi does not know where she's at. This could be it. Rainbow. No. Siori comes right back. Punch to the gut. Rainbow has been incredible in her debut match here on Ladies Night. And a cold breaker. Takahashi really got all that cold breaker there. Rainbow continuing to fight back. Rainbow. Look at that. And backdrop. Takahashi is in trouble here. The more that Takahashi mounts this offense, the more that Rainbow just keeps coming. Takahashi trying to get back to her feet. Here she comes again with the finisher. Planting her hair right into that mat again. This could be it for Sayori. Referee down. Two. No. Takahashi is still in it. Takahashi coming with the powerbomb again. And she hits it. Unbelievable. Unbelievable action. Two. No. The match continues. That's right, got my Japanese ref up in there. Keep order. Keep order in the damn ring. European uppercut. She really stunned her with that one. Takahashi. Big backdrop. Kick to the back. Amazing match here. Rainbow with her own European uppercut. Jawjacker. Rainbow. Hurricanrana. Dragging her carcass to the middle of the ring. Referee down again. No. And the match continues. Knee to the face. Snap suplex. Great action we are witnessing in this match. And it's reversed again. Sayori. Still in the match. Look at Rainbow. She is just full of energy here. Where is she getting this stamina? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This could be it for Takahashi. Rainbow going for it. Oh, she misses. Misses that kick. Takahashi. Pats her down to the mat. This has got to be it. Two. No. The match continues. Unbelievable. Rainbow. Rainbow will not stop. And a suplex. Rainbow will not quit here. She is going to continue until she picks up a win in this match. But it looks like Takahashi has the same thing in mind. And a jawjacker. This is the kind of wrestling you're going to be getting every week, folks. You ain't going to have freaking bunnies running around the ring. We ain't going to have people talking during the whole damn show. You're going to have wrestling action. Just like this. Just like this. Missed that kick to the face. Takahashi with her own kick to the face. Like I said, these matches can last 5 minutes or they can last 20 minutes or more. You never know. Backdrop by Rainbow. Neither of these ladies will let up. I might have to give these ladies a match at the pay-per-view. Sayori looking for it again. She's going for it. Pats her down again. Could this be it? 2, 3, it's over. Takahashi pulls out a win, barely. Man, that match could have gone either way. That match could have easily gone either way, man. Those ladies fought hard for this win. They know how important a win here is in Undisputed Pro. Every win counts. Here is your winner, Sayori Takahashi. Incredible win here. She should be very proud. Takahashi, one of our veterans. Okay, we should have another classic here. The champion is in action. On the left, we have Kitty Barnes. Kitty Barnes, created by Bears fan MC. And on the right, we have the Undisputed Pro Women's Champion, Alexia Lovecraft. Alexia Lovecraft, created by Serafina Eisen. I believe I said that earlier during her promo, actually. So yeah, the champion in action here tonight. She has some tough competition to get past, though. Kitty Barnes is another one of our newcomers here. Kitty Barnes making her debut. And of course, she is a part of the Bad Girls Club, that tag team here in Undisputed Pro, the women's tag team. So it'll be interesting to see what she has to offer here in the singles competition. I tell you right now, Alexia is not the lady that you want to have a debut match against. But Kitty looks like she's pretty tough, so I guess if anybody could stand up to Lovecraft, it would be Kitty. Because she is really, really mugging that camera right now. Back in the Undisputed Pro Arena. Coming to the ring, representing the Bad Girls Club, Kitty Bones. So yeah, this lady, she looks like she wakes up on the wrong side of the bed every single day. Not a pretty young lady you want to meet in a dark alley, that's for sure. As the shirt says, Bad Girls Club for life. Wow, look at her. She can't wait to get her hands on her opponent. Now everybody awaiting the champion. The new champion. Coming to the ring. The Undisputed Pro Women's Champion. Alexia Lovecraft. Yes, she is proudly holding that title. She had to go through a lot to get it. Diamond Johnson does not simply lay down. Diamond Johnson does not simply lie down for anybody, so she had to put in work. First ever two-time UPW Women's Champion. Low crafting, what about nothing? Lovecraft coming in early on bombs. See, that was a rookie mistake right there. Big rookie mistake. Because Lovecraft is definitely taking advantage right now. Again, a bit of a rookie mistake here. Oh my goodness. Lovecraft. She's another one of our superstars. Who will do whatever she has to do to win a match. She doesn't care how it's done, as long as it's done. And by the way, that beautiful women's championship created by my partner ChomoArigato. All you gotta do is search Chance on the PS4 Community Creations, and that belt can be on your PS4. Oh yes, this is an Extreme Rules match. I forgot to mention that. This plays more to the advantage of Alexia, I'll tell you that right now. Oh my goodness, right to the gut. Lovecraft is using that chair. Right to the head. Oh my goodness. The champion. Really putting damage on Barnes on her debut match here. The referee trying to stop her, but Alexia is not going to stop. You know what our saying is? Kill you, hee hee. That's it. Kill you, hee hee. She laughs at the mere thought of your death. So this is not a lady that you want to step in the ring with, as Barnes is finding out the hard way right now. Oh my god, she wants to do some damage here. She wants to do some serious damage. Barnes with a reversal. Barnes wants to get this done in the ring. Very smart. I think she should stop like showboating and like focus on the match here. Because Alexia is on tonight. Oh, and a big clothesline. What is this? She's going for it again. Pulse her down. Barnes is in deep, deep duty right now. But she comes up with a reversal. Nice move there. Telling Alexia to get up. As Alexia does. Again. Goodness. Just dumped her right on her head. Alexia just wants you to hurt. Alexia says, I'm gonna put you through that table, whether you like it or not. Barnes again with a reversal. As we go back into the ring now, the ref trying to stay out of the way. Alexia is possessed right now. She is on a mission. She is trying to prove a point to every woman back there in that locker room who dare step in front of her. What is this? Oh my goodness, on the table. Oh my god! Barnes not moving. The champion is just manic right now. The champion is possessed. Who is going to take that belt away from her? Oh, and a clothesline to the outside. Oh man, Kitty. What happened, Kitty? Kitty's still fighting. But may not be any good after this. If Alexia goes for that DDT, this match could be over. Alexia looking for it. Uh-oh. Pants her down. Somebody get the Tylenol. This crowd does not like Alexia, and she does not give a damn. This could be it. It's over. Lovecraft showing you why she is the champion. Right on that table. I will be very surprised if Barnes has not sustained an injury here. That was brutal. Here is your winner, Alexia Lovecraft. Wait, she's not done. Oh crap, she's not done. She has some more pain to instill onto Barnes. Backdrop on the outside. Oh my, Alexia, have you not done enough here? Have you not done enough? She's getting a table. Alexia has some evil intentions here. Have you not done enough, woman? I think Kitty she better start praying to her mama right now. Rock bottom on the outside. Somebody get out of here and stop this. I don't need a damn injury. Alexia is not kidding around here. She has something in store for this girl. Oh no. She's gonna go for a power driver on the table. Oh my god! Alexia, have you not done enough? For the love of God! Alexia Lovecraft sending a stern, stern message to all the women in the back. Sending a very, very stern message to every woman in the back in that locker room who dare try to take that championship from her. But anyways, it is time for the main event, people. The Women's Television Championship is up for grabs. On the left, we have Jessica B. Jessica B was created by Shindig 46. And on the right, also making her Ladies Night debut here, the current Women's Television Champion, Pamela. Pamela created by Dave Trev. So, we're about to find out if it was all just a fluke. Can Pamela beat Jessica B here without the help of a glitched ladder? Without the help of a glitched ladder match, I must say. They screwed up the ladder matches, so now, instead of one person having a ladder bar when you go and reach for the belt or briefcase or whatever, there's only one ladder bar for both people. So let's say a person jumps up to that ladder, you know, tries to get that belt, gets like three or four, you know, ladder bars off of there. Well, guess what? The other guy now has three or four ladder bars gone that they don't have to worry about anymore. That's the kind of crap I'm talking about, man. The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Women's Undisputed Pro Television Championship. Her way to the ring, Jessica B. Wearing yellow tonight. I like that. Yellow and black. Very nice. Very nice, Jessica. We have two JBs here. Jessica B and Jessica Bell. What's going to happen when they fight? Yes, she wants her championship back. You can see it in her eyes. She feels she wants what's rightfully hers. Like I said before, this is the Women's Television Championship. It can be defended on the shows. Now making her way to the ring, the Undisputed Pro Women's Television Champion, Pamela. And she is really showboating that championship in front of JB here. She's like, yes, it's mine. I think Pamela likes holding that belt. I think she wants to keep it here tonight. Crowd anticipating the main events, that beautiful championship created by ChomoArigato. Search Chance on the PS4 Community Creations and get all his great stuff. Also search ChomoArigato on YouTube and watch his Undisputed Pro content. Also, you can also look up my name on there, MrTubarr, with two R's. MrTubarr on YouTube. Find all my content. JB is really going in here on Pamela. She wants her belt back. And a freaking Steiner. I don't know. So far, it's looking like it was a fluke. Oh my goodness, look at Jessica. And a power slam. Nice reversal there by Pamela. Hip toss. And JB with a bitch slap. Whipping her to the turnbuckle. And a shoulder block. And JB, leg drop. She was very impressive here tonight. She's feeling very comfortable in that ring. Look like she's feeling, look like she's very confident, like she knows she's gonna win here tonight. But she has to be very careful because Pamela should not be taken lightly, but she is really taking a beating right now, I must say. JB is not fooling around here. Reversed. Big reversal by Pamela. That could be the difference maker as the match goes to the outside. Neck breaker. Oh, right on the apron. Referee at a three count. As the women are battling on the outside. Oh, puts her down hard on the mat. Referee at a four count. JB wants to take the action back into the ring here. Oh, and DDT. She is really taking control of this match. Double knees. Could this be the end of this thing already? Uh-oh. Plants her down. Now goes for the quick cover. Two. No. Pamela somehow finding the will to stay in this match. JB is not fooling around. Oh, DDT. Oh, neck breaker. Pamela just went for a signature there. She is setting her up. She's setting her up here. No, but it's reversed. JB is piling on this damage. She is possessed here. Much like Lovecraft earlier. And a curb stomp. She's really showing everyone. Oh my goodness. This is not good. This is not good for Pamela. This is not good. Uh-oh. Kick to the face. Keep calm and super kick someone. That's what JB says. This has to be it right here. This has got to be it. No! Pamela is still in the match. Unbelievable resolve. JB is getting frustrated here. Just squeezing on the head of Pamela. But Pamela gets out of it. But she is staying on this attack here. And a body slam. Pamela is hurting. She is hurting bad. Reversed. And a monkey flip. This time she hit it. Back and forth now. Pamela is showing Jessica that she's not a pushover here. Uh-oh. JB going for it again. And she hits it. JB looking to give her the boots again. Can Pamela stay in this? Can Pamela stay in the match? Two. JB just won her championship back. Very easily, I must say. JB came in here and just showed her dominance. Jessica Biel just made history. She is the first ever two-time UPW Women's Television Champion. She has just made history here tonight. I guess it's safe to say it was a fluke. I guess Pamela has to go up the ranks a little bit more. Pamela has to, you know, raise her stats, get more familiar with our superstars in the ring, and then she can go back for that belt. But right now, JB just took it back. And new Undisputed Pro Women's Television Champion, Jessica Biel. Now it will be interesting to see what happens from here. It will be interesting to see all the competitors who will try to take that championship from her. It will be interesting to see what Jessica Biel is going to have to go through to keep that championship. Season 2 has officially started, so all bets are off, baby. Jessica Biel, you're in for the fight of your life. We have come to the end of the road, people. The end of the show. Of course, I'm gonna go and check my comments, see what all the people were saying throughout the broadcast. What a night, baby. What a fun night. Let's check these comments here. See what the beautiful peoples is saying. Hey, Chomo. Chomo liked the show also. Great show. Nice finish to the main event. I agree. Great, Great title match, great matches overall. Chomo says it's not about the title reigns, it's about how bad other people want to take it. That's right. And what we have right now, we have the most prestigious championships in all of professional wrestling. So again, you guys are going to have to climb up those ranks. You're going to have to climb up. Nobody gets a free ride. Nobody gets a free ride here. Not even me or Chomo's superstars. So, you know, we'll see what the future will hold. Search ChomoArigato on YouTube. Search MrTubarr on YouTube. Search Chance on PS4 Community Creations to get all these arenas, championships, and check out Chomo Superstars. Check out my superstars. You can search MrTubarr on PS4 Community Creations also. But anyways, enough yapping. Until next time, this has been Ladies Night Undisputed, and I will see you at the homecoming.